the average turnout for phase 2 is 68.70%. So 68.70. Total, yeah, this is the total figure which has been received so far.
Second phase.
For the first phase we had told the figure of 68%, but the final figure is 66.75%.
65%
for the first phase. So with the second phase final figures coming, then we would be able to know the actual state.
As of now, it's 68.7, right?
Yes, you're right. District-wise, the turnout figures are like this. For Banaskantha, it is 74%. For Patan, it is 66%. For Mehsana, it is 75%. For Sabarkantha, 77%. Arauli is 66%, Gandhinagar 65%, Ahmedabad 63%, Anand 73%, Kheda 70%, Mahisagar 65%, Panchmahal 72%, Dahod 60%, Vadodara 73%, and Chota Udaipur 70%. So that brings to an average total of 68.7% for the second phase.